Thanks to social media, we use the word friend very casually. We can become friends with somebody at a click of a button, and we can unfriend them with a click of a button. You know, it's that simple as that. But if you look at the Bible, Jesus gives a lot of importance to friendship. He looks at his disciples and says, "I don't call you my servants, but I call you my friend." So that is the level to which Jesus lifts the word friendship. And I think there is something for us to learn there. Once you accept somebody as friend, you know, you need to be careful who your friends are. But once you are friends with somebody, I think we should give them a lot of importance. We should be available for them. We should care for them. We should be in touch with them. We should make sure that the word friendship has a lot of meaning, both for us and for them. I think that is something that we should implement, especially in this digital age. That's what I think. What do you think? Let me know. DM me.